Under the company's corporate social responsibility policy rules of 2013, companies will have to spend 2% of their average net profits from the three preceding financial years to CSR initiatives if their net worth is 500 crore rupees or more, turnover is 1000 crore rupees or more, or net profit is 5 crore rupees or more. The CSR spending of each company will be overseen and monitored by a subcommittee of the company's board of directors. Companies will have to disclose their CSR initiatives and cite reasons for their inability to undertake CSR activities in their annual report and post it on their websites, failing which, penal action will be taken against them. DLF and Unitech are not just to limit realty majors, are also focusing on environment-friendly buildings, and there are real estate developers like Delhi-based Raheja Developers who are focusing not just on giving a better life to the children of construction workers with crutches, complete with education and healthcare facilities. The company is also very actively involved in wildlife conservation.
Law has come now. I think my company has been doing it since last so many years, and our budget is more than 5%. We, you know, just if you think that by putting numbers you can change the world and you can do upliftment. I think more important than numbers it is that whether we have a internal awareness.
The law has enough teeth, and company secretaries and CAs have been empowered to ensure compliance. The rules list out specific activities which will qualify as CSR. But while some of the companies are already ready to comply with the new law, some real estate firms are still fine-tuning their policies to ensure compliance. In New Delhi, Onita Moja, NDTV.